home of the PDGA World Championships.
Over 300, close to $5,000 for Bishop Sullivan Center once again. Over 300 people, over 27 types of chili. It's a fun day to give back to the community. We're looking forward to, it's a great start for the new year. We're looking forward to hosting the Worlds here this year too, but typically the Ice Bowl, which we benefit Bishop Sullivan Center, is going to allow us the opportunity to kind of jumpstart the year 2009, which is a big year for Kansas City this fall. Yeah, we'll be giving away 42 World Championship titles to every age and gender. Looking forward to having a large amount of fun time and disc golf fun here in Kansas City on some of Kansas City's 14 beautiful courses.
Is there anything special you want competitors know coming in town to Kansas City?
The host hotel is going to be rocking every night. It's going to be a lot of fun down there at the center. Or the ground center will be hosting all of our events. And we're really looking forward to having a good turnout. And we hope that everybody enjoys themselves.
Awesome. What do you think of the 2009 Ice Bowl so far, Jay?
It's cold. It's cold, cold, cold.
What's the temperature?
I don't know, because then I'd be whining, and no whining is allowed. So.
Well, let's look at what Jack's sitting in there. We got a heater here. Wait. A heater here. Okay, everyone, let's go see where Jack could be. Let's see where did he want to do his interview from? Oh, with the rest of the people out here. Let's freaking go!